The National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases released scanning and transmission electron microscope images of the coronavirus, and they're surprisingly aesthetically pleasing.